Jesus, who came to Jesus one fine day. He said, Rabbi, what must I do to gain eternal life? There was a man named Nicodemus, who came to Jesus one fine day. He said, Rabbi, what must I do to gain eternal life? And Jesus said, born again, you must be born again. Jesus said, born again, be born again. And Jesus said, born again, you must be born again. Jesus said, born again, be born again. There was a priest named Father Don, who came to quit some many years. He asked the bishop, what must I do to live a longer life? There was a priest named Father Don, who came to quit some many years. He asked the bishop, what must I do to live a longer life? The bishop said, Jesus, Mary, Joseph, you must say, Jesus, Mary, Joseph. Jesus, Mary, Joseph, 100 times. The bishop said, Jesus, Mary, Joseph, you must say, Jesus, Mary, Joseph. Jesus, Mary, Joseph, 100 times. The priest named Father John, also known as the Jesus Priest, he always starts his sermon saying, I'll tell you a little story. This priest named Father Dominic, also known as the Jesus Priest, he always starts his sermon saying, I'll tell you a little story. The people said, tell your story. We love to hear your little story. Tell your story, Father, please. The people said, happy birthday. We all love you forever, Father. Happy birthday. We all love you. The people said,